guys a Zoom class today. So, I'm gonna take this mask off. I am the only one in the room right now, just so you guys can hear me a little better. So, when we're gonna start any kind of exercise, we wanna make sure we warm up first. So I want us to do some jumpy jacks, some high knees. You can kind of do whatever you want, just make sure your muscles are warm and you're moving a little bit. So I'm gonna do some high knees. And then some jumping jacks. If you don't wanna do jumping jacks, you can do step jacks. Those work too. Pretty much anything that's gonna get you moving and get your body going. And then we wanna stretch. So I'm gonna lean this way. Don't wanna pull a muscle, so we just wanna make sure that we're stretching. And then we'll go to the other side. And the way you watch this, you can mirror me and you'll be fine. And then we'll go forward. You want to make sure you're feeling a stretch too. If you're not feeling a stretch, you're not going far enough down. And I want you to plie or bend. And then bend again. And then once you get those arms warmed up, so we're gonna do some arm circles. Roll those shoulders forward for me. And then roll them back. And then big deep breath in. And then one more. And we're ready to start. So, I'm gonna teach you guys the moves for the song first before we start. So then when the music's going and you hear me say something, you know exactly what I'm talking about. So our first move that we're gonna be doing, it's called a punch it. You're gonna squat and then I want you to punch and your knees are gonna go straight when you punch. They're gonna come back down to a squat and then punch the other way. Squat, punch. Yes, so that's our first move. Our next move is a grapevine. So, your grapevine's gonna go out, your foot's gonna cross over, then it's gonna come back out, and then I want you to do a hop. And then your foot's gonna cross over, out, hop. So, essentially it'll look like this. Hop, hop, hop. Another move is called the holla back. So holla back, you're gonna be shoulder length apart and your hands are gonna be in a Cheerio. So you're gonna squat and then you'll lean to one side and straighten those legs. Squat, lean, squat, lean, squat, lean, squat, lean, yes. And then what else do we have here? We got knee jacks. Knee jacks are gonna go like this. So pretty much you're out in a star. You bring your opposite knee to your opposite elbow. Knee, elbow, knee, elbow. And our last one is called step praise. So you go, and you're gonna be in a squat. So you're gonna go step, squat, praise, step, squat, praise, step, squat, praise, step, squat, praise. So those are our moves for our first song. We're gonna start with punch it. Remember to bend those knees. Next thing we're gonna do is a knee jack.
Jackie.
Main purpose of these videos is to give you a short little video where you can do each day one dance to get your body moving. Your heart rate increases and it improves heart health. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you have any recommendations, please let me know, or songs that you would like to see. I look forward to your feedback, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So, thank you.